Hello everybody, this is Scott. Today we're on Kennedy Road. We're gonna take a little ride, see what's happening. Today is October 10th. Supposed to go to 20 degrees today, which is really cool. Usually we're around between 12 and 14. I can't believe how nice it is though. Sorry for all the bumps. You okay?
Yeah.
Guy had a little slip. Glad he's okay. Thank you. all the fall colors. I think I gotta do another drone video soon. I haven't done one in a while. Last time I tried to do a drone video, the cops got a little mad at me because I was in a park. It's hard to tell nowadays where you can fly a drone in Toronto. I can't believe how warm it is for October 10th. Whoa. Thank you. Have a good day. I think the basket on my scooter is making too much noise, so I'm gonna remove it. I'm on a mobility scooter, so things get a little bumpy and loud sometimes. There, that's better. I don't hear the rattling no more. Almost hit a squirrel. Thank you.
Have a good day.
People are really nice around this area. Scarborough gets a bad rap. That's where I live, in Scarborough. Part of Toronto. sidewalks are really bumpy, so hopefully the camera's not jiggling too much. Hopefully the stabilization's working. I'll find out as soon as I start editing. Thanks, man. Coming up to Lawrence Avenue. Welcome to Scarborough, Mike Myers Way. It's gotta be the actor. This is Bad Boy Furniture. The guy who owns this used to be our mayor, Mel Lastman. I do believe that was back in the 90s. want some good prices on some furniture, this part of Kennedy Road is a good place to go because it's furniture shops all over the place. Almost every second store is a furniture shop. Furniture and mattresses. Nice car. I don't think he'll be riding that very much longer when the winter starts. Or he or she. It could have been a she. Go as far as Ellesmere, then I'm gonna stop. everybody, this is Ellesmere. This is where I'm going to stop the video at. Hope you liked our little ride. Hope everybody has a good day. See you everybody later. Have a good day. Bye.